Good morning, my friends from Norwood Crossing Senior Home. I am Sister Jean, and I'm going to chat with you a little bit today because I'm so proud of you. Mary O'Callaghan, your social worker there, told us that you're doing something really great, and that is that you're doing her project of actually Operation Christmas Card for the troops. I can't think of a better occupation for you to have and to give your time to doing this. Can you imagine how many of our young men and young women in service are going to appreciate what you're doing? I know this project is going to last a couple of weeks, but when that's over, maybe you'll get another one, because I think it's very often it's very important for you to be busy all the time and to do things for other people. You want to spread joy, you want to spread your smile, and you want to say good morning to everybody. And so that would help everybody at your senior center to be happy and to know each other and to love each other. So keep working hard and eat well, sleep well, pray well, and maybe you'll live as long as I did. Have a great day today, and goodbye.